Dear Charlie and Clemmy, don't let anyone tell you there is no such thing as magic. In front of you lies the miracle of love, the adventure of accomplishment, the enchantment of friendship, and ultimately the blessing of being able to learn life's lessons in a universe where every tree, every flower, every blade of grass is magnificently unique. There is magic everywhere. What lies before you is a journey towards joy and love. It is a beautiful process. In keeping with the natural ebb and flow of the universe, progress usually does not happen in a nice straight line. There will be challenges and setbacks. We move forward, then we move back, then we move forward again. Throughout this journey, it's not what happens to you that defines you. It is how you react. Please remember that hate, anger, and resentment are poisons. They are enemies to joy. They make you and the world you live in smaller. It takes strength to be kind, to forgive, and to love. The reality is that we are on this planet to grow and help others grow. As we create lives filled with abundance and love, we provide loving links, renewing, rejuvenating, and wonderfully inspiring whomever we come into contact with.